Hello, and welcome back to City Skylines. Batman just built his house. welcome back. So in between the break, I did a little bit more work on this new area that we built. There's now just some extra paths, all the trees have been put in. So it looks quite nice now. I'm quite happy with it. There's also some benches as well, because I found out I can't actually get close to them. Fuck it. I'm going to have to walk to close enough. I think it's the amusement park benches. Have like little trees in them. And I'm quite fond of that, especially in this sort of area. So I put a few of them around. Also, I don't know how the fuck this man parked here, but he did. I've noticed that a few times now, and I don't know how they're doing it. One of the things I completely fucking forgot about last episode was when I was building this area, the first pink area, the Sugaryou Park actually leveled up. It's now max level. Which means we have somewhere. I'm gonna have to track it down. Where the fuck is it? There's now a trampoline park we can build. A climbing frame. Is there a climbing frame? Yeah, we've got climbing frame. we can put a trampoline park down there, so. We shall! Because that's what we're like. Where should we put it then? We could put it there, but the fucking fence will get destroyed. I don't really want to interfere with my trees too much. Could just have it like next to that plaza. Or just on there, that'll work. Or maybe just up here. Yeah, it looks alright. It's not like we can do trampolining in here. Fancy. We need some more sugaryous around this. Sugar maple? Is it sugar maple or sugaryou? Sugaryou. Where the fuck? Sugaryou. Really? Fuck it. Apparently I got that wrong. How good. All these fucking episodes and I've not even bothered to check the name of it properly. Why is that one? Okay, watch this. I scroll to that and scroll back. What? You saw it just now, it didn't. It skipped to that one. It skipped to the sugar maple. Okay, well, apparently it's sugar maple park. Nah. Sugaryou Park, that's how I remember it. This has been abandoned already. It's existed for all of 12 microseconds. Bloody people. I got a fuckload of demand for residential again, so we're gonna have to build more residential. Also, I switched the night on, so you can have a look at it at night. We haven't done that much yet. Also, I wanted to see the biodome and stuff lit up. Because there's not a lot of light around here, and I think I can put lampposts up. Might just pause time quickly. Come on, where is it? I swear I saw like lampposts. Yeah, we could build like fucking street lights, man. Where can you put them? Put them there. Not a street lamp on that man's front garden. Just like in the middle. Just like right there in his front window. we have one there. And there. Just to light this area up a little bit. Because it's pitch fucking black. Something's scattered around just to light the damn place up. Would you come here at night if it was this fucking dark? I wouldn't. Just scatter about, let me get any fucking. If I try to make a pattern, it's just gonna look shit anyway. I'll just put light where light is needed. Guess there's light needed on this, but there's a lamp has eclipsed through it, so it's fine. That's how we roll in this city. We just build our shit over the lampposts. Go. Should we light the actual park up as well, shouldn't we? That would be a smart idea. Okay. There's a few more around here. Going for a few down here. Yeah. The trees, it's fine. There we go, that's much nicer now. I can actually could see shit. I guess we'll put one around here as well, just to keep the area a little bit of a four in the bucket. I mean, this stuff's got lighting on it because it's actually got power. Good power for that. Yeah. Because all that's got, good, like, the proper path is actually lit up. All this dirt stuff isn't. Just the park lit up. It is alright. I'm not actually looking at the park, I overshot it. Yeah, the park's alright. It's a bit dark around here. Maybe we could do with a few in this area. Just like that. Just get a bit of lighting. Put like a lamppost in with one of these. Yeah, that works. Is there any more canaries that need lighting up? I think it's alright now. Okay. Right, anyway, residential. Now we've turned the fucking lights on by the parks. That guy leveled up because I put a lamppost next to his house. That's how excited he was. He fucking exploded. Right, where do we actually need to put residential? I'm gonna avoid getting it on this side. Like, I don't want to build it here. I don't know what the fuck going here, but it ain't gonna be residential. We're gonna try and avoid it from being residential for as long as possible. Because with those cycling plants, it's going to be a bit of a pain in the arse. I guess we could actually just move the recycling plant then. And where to, though? That's the question. Where to move it to? Could we put them? I don't want them near the farm, realistically, so I'm just... We could just put them like a squid. We could just put them down here, fuck it. I don't think this road's actually used much, it's just there. Yeah, fuck it, we'll move it. We'll move the recycling plants down there for now, and if we need any more for over there, we will. Just build some more up there, it's fine. Alright, that's one. And... two, they need water. How can you need water? Next to a fucking water pump. That's like the dumbest need you've ever asked for. You're fucking, you're next to a river, man. Jesus. Okay, this area's just been fucking abandoned. All that's left is the fucking flour mill. It's not flour mill. What do you make? Make something. Bakery. Donut shop. Can you shut the f- Why does this thing constantly complain about fucking garbage? Annoying. Just a quick note that I just realised. That is not the correct tree. It's not the tree of this city, I think you'll find. Gotcha. Scatter these around. Bring the size down a bit. Size down a bit, I said, fucking hell. Okay, just scatter some fucking good old cherries in there. That's what you want. The official cherry tree of Cherry Treeton. That's the next district name, Cherry Treeton. That'll be the name of the forest bureau. Just specifically farm cherry trees. Oh my god, we've got 500,000. How's that going for us? Just watching the traffic a bit there. It seems okay. For now. That man's exploded. It's good. It's good. It's good. It's good. The man's fucking exploded. Where can we build more residential? I ran out of fucking space. Like, this is producing pollution, which I don't want that in anywhere near my residential, realistically, because it'll make me get fucking sick. Sick residential is bad. Oh, we're gonna build a bus depot as well, weren't we? Let's try and wang a bit more residential in so I can actually, you know, survive. We'll worry about the bus depot in a second. There we go. Just build that up to there. And just slot that in. Should we turn some of the snapping options back on? I said turn on some of the snapping back on. I put Is that one on or off? On. Okay. Can I just copy this side, really? Flomp, flomp. And ka-flomp. And we can even stick a few here. Maybe we can even build a path between that, actually. Like a little... Is that a little... There we go. No, terrible. That looks shit, no. Like that. There you go, that's what we want. Because there is actually a sidewalk on this tram track, so you can actually walk on it. Let's just have a little road there. Right. How will this lay out? This whole block we filled, that whole block we filled. There'll be an area there. Oh god, that one's been, I think, destroyed by the terrain there. Yeah, that's where the hill starts then. Okay. That'll be something to worry about. I mean, we didn't have to deal with that on the entire sea because we put a park on it instead. That means we've got an up, down, town, uptown, and downtown. Didn't realize. How good am I? Not everybody manages to build an up, down, and downtown without even fucking realizing. We'll just put a few more of these in. They're quite nice. Decorate in the middle of an episode. Just so it's there. It's always good to just have a little bath. Not to demolish any of these houses that have been built either. That tends to help. It's not a requirement or anything. Not state law. Yeah. Get rid of that and just build like that. Fuck it. Just build like that, fuck it. And can we get a... Can we get a little road like that? There you go, look at that, that's fucking fantastic. You can cross over to your tram tracks, you can get out the fuck out of here. Lovely. Right, and we let that build up. We put it inside the district and let it build up. That would fucking help. Every bloody time. Oh, it's starting to merge now, isn't it? Oh, it's getting close. The two districts are becoming one. Very confusing district. That just broken because I just got that. Come on, fix yourself up, man. Okay, just do that. There we go. See, we can all be friends here. Except for that fucking tram line because it didn't snap properly. Good. Good. I did also see, I think the, yeah, this is all starting to warp together, we'll just do that. Fuck it, if it's gonna wanna warp together, we'll just warp it together, fuck it. Could actually just build some more industrial here. Why the fuck haven't we done that? What the fuck is wrong with me? Alright, now I know you've just built your lovely houses, but demolished them, they're wrong. It's gotta be in the theme of the city. Yes, goodbye. Try again. Come back another day. Oh, we can actually, we could promote walking. I've just realised we can promote walking. Boom. Walk, and you don't have to pay a toll. There we go, and I'll probably fiddle this in with just a bit more treeage, maybe. Just to split it off. That way we've got a nice filled up area. We should probably also plumb some of this in, shouldn't we? The fuck? Oh, that's the old, like, area that was here. Oh, shit, I thought I existed. Well, now it's been plumbed in. Is it just using the old plumbing now, are we? Recycling, I think of that. There we go. We just let that build up, and it was grand. Grand as a stand in a pan, in a pond, in a death stroke. What's... I don't know what the fuck I'm saying. Right, buses. Get the fuck on with it. Should we do buy a bus? See if you can buy a bus. I want to just get it here, really. Or do I? Oh, that's actually a road, isn't it? Yeah, that's a road. Fuck it, put a bus station there. Put a bus station on the tram line. Right, fantastic. We can now make a new bus line. Where the fuck should we put it? Because now we can link up all this area and all this area. You can see like all the trams. They get a lot of the main gist of it, but they miss a lot of the smaller stuff. So I want to grab a bus line that can get them to the trams. You know, for all the lazy people that really just can't bother to fucking walk. Right, yeah. If we just start here, go the wrong way immediately because we fucked it up. Oh, we can take a bus around here. I'm trying to see what the fuck's actually a road in this city. Build to here. Just trying to scour it about a bit. Yeah, we can have a bus stop just like here, just so you can walk straight to the trams from there. Stop going around here. Oh, we don't have to do them too frequently, we just have them around. The next one. Get confused, we don't fucking see. Just have one there. Probably have one in front of the school. That'll probably help. Back down here. A bus stop next to the tram stop. These bastards have nothing to complain about. I've actually overshot that corner. Okay. Well, I guess the false line is going to follow the tram track for a while. And then come off in here. And just loop around in here for a bit. Just to try and link some of this water. So finicky about what side of the fucking road it's on. We'll even bring it up here, just to get off the main road. For a bit. Yeah, not for a long time, fucking hell. Ain't the fucking best service in the world, even Jesus. Where the fuck can we take it now? I guess we should take it back down here. Like that, a bit, I don't know. And bring it down to there, and finally fleet that. Yeah, I think that works. We've got a mental bus line that goes all the way around the city. They've already got a bus. Is that a bus? I think that's a bus. It's yellow. And it came out of a bus depot, so I'm assuming it's a bus. Okay, let's just mirror that now, just so we have, you know, two ways, because that's how buses work. What link that up to there? Oh, the stop looks like I missed there. There. Fucking saving! What's am I fucking following that one? I hate reversing lines when I've gone back on myself. It's so annoying. Oh, fuck, I'm gonna build the next one. Jesus. The mile away. Oh, I missed one. Ah, fuck it. You missed your bus. Tough. Just don't. Just fucking don't. Back to there. This is why I like the game. Just so much chill, just building shit and trying to make it work. Come on, build around. So hopefully, what you should do is allow the sea to flow a bit better. Like, hopefully, as long as the buses save more car journeys than they cause, we'll be fine. Providing that. If it doesn't, we're demolishing the bus station. Buses have not been my friend in the past. boss line there done. We've got a fairly good bus route going around the city. Everyone's fucking dead. We're just having a plague in the middle of all this. Alright, what should we call it? Just... the... main. Oh no, this should be, Sci-Fi Town. Fine. How many... but fucking hell, we've got fucking 11 buses. No, fuck off, we get 9. 6? 9. 6. 9. 12. 400. I don't know. And we'll have our buses be green. We'll have them be bright green because they're nice eco buses. Nice bright green, there you go. Get 9 buses, fuck off with your other buses. That's Sci-Fi. I fucked up that. Jesus. Ah! Rope. Okay. Sci-Fi reverse, Sci-Fi forward. Now we've got a fucking traffic jam of buses and trams, fantastic. Yeah, those buses weren't the best idea. No, I'm sure. It just takes a bit of time just to spread iron. Ah, yes. Dale Street. Being arrested. That's good. What the fuck's happening over here? How are we doing for a funeral care? Can we spice it? Are we overcaring? Are we undercaring? We're going crazy, I don't know. How would you say we get a cryo preservative? Medi-helicopter... Cry observatory. 19,000, Jesus Christ. What's going on, Jonathan? Community pool? Community pool. Community pool isn't open... It's a pool open for all citizens and tourists. It's not only fun, but it raises the health of people a little bit. Why can't I have analyze clinical samples and groups of patients while creating new types of pharmaceutical medicine? The medical laboratory is a special healthcare institution which not only treats patients, but analyzes viral infections. Maybe we should get some of these things. Is that actually be, useful? How do we get a hospital as well? Thinking about research, you haven't got a fucking hospital yet. Now we'll get a pool at least, come on. And since everyone over here is fucking dead, they're gonna have it first. There you go, you get a pool. Stop dying. Swim yourself back to life. I should have put a medical laboratory over here as well. Just to try and work out what the fuck just killed all these people. Because these shouldn't be the first people to die, they should have been like here. There should be a massive wave in this area, and then it spread out to this area, and then this area. It just seems like everyone's randomly dying now. Because it's usually like these sort of waves of death, they're caused by just the aging. Because if the city expands too quickly, everyone who dies at once was like the same age. They were all essentially born on the same day. So, they all die on the same day, or the same week at least. So you just cause these massive waves of death, everyone just fucking dies. And it's terrible. But I don't know, it's not, it should have started here, this isn't the oldest part of town, it's this bit. Weird. Weird and weird and weirdy. How are these buses doing? Oh, they're all fucked off. I don't know where the fuck I built the bus, there's some busing about. That's good. I like how it actually builds the roads a bit wider as well than the bus stops. See, actually, you don't just get traffic because the bus stopped. And she still flows properly. Should we put maybe a small bus line around here? I'm sort of thinking maybe that'll help a little bit. If we just do like a little tiny one, just maybe get out here maybe. Can you turn around? You can turn around there, can't you? Oh, I just fucked that up completely, haven't I? The one-stop shop. Fuck off. What fucking... Ah, fuck it. We'll have a little bus line just going around here. Just take people around the industrial area a bit. Can we bring it round up here? No, I guess we probably have stopped before then, because that's about 400 miles otherwise. Maybe we should have some stops. Going up and around, skipping through all of the tramline stuff. Anything to there? No, it's just... It's not even a fucking road there. We're gonna have to come around in here. Oh, that's actually... Because I built that, that's not actually a fucking road either. Okay, we're gonna have to do this weird looping shit again. That I hate. Alright, okay, that's one way done. You just build that again backwards, we'll be fine. We can't build it backwards, it's gotta be the same way. Ah, shit. Okay, that's gonna be weird. Ugh, how do I do that? Let's do it there. Into there, and then I just follow this line instead, it should work. God, one-way roads are fucking weird to control. Can't work with it. Can't work in these fucking conditions. One-way roads confusing the fucking Christ out of me. Let me just bring it back out. Follow it along that. And get up there. Fantastic. Well, that bus causing all the fucking traffic in the world. fuck's sake. Alright, now if you just lower the amount of buses on that, because there shouldn't be. If you just do like three buses on there, that will make it shit orange. Because it's the shit industrial area. Yeah, it works just the shittiest colour you can fucking find. 50. And this will be the new... Fuck. New. Etc. Go. New etc. And new etc. I put the dot in the wrong place. Rev. I couldn't even be able to put shit in. It's just new. Oh, there we go. Everyone's fucking dying in here too now. I think someone might have moved around a bit. Alright, so we should have some shit orange buses going around, clogging up traffic. We'll see how that works. We'll... Holy shit, that's a big traffic jam. What the fuck's happening there? Next stop, field! It's a bit of a weird bus route, I'll give you that. Apparently a bunch of people work there. And just like one field, there's 16 people working there. Now, we just are. Alright. Well, that's a good start. We've got a new area here, we've got all the buses sorted out now. You can tell where they are because they're luminescent green. Fucking hell. Yeah, you can see the buses from a million miles away. One there. They just fucking... They stand out quite well. You'd never miss your bus if you lived here. But yeah, I think that's a good point to stop here. Everyone is just fucking dead. I'm not sure what our cemetery is going to do too well. Yeah, I mean, we've gained like 300 patients at the last check. Which patients? 300 dead people. So, you know, this might be a bit of a concern for later. But for now, The city's growing. It's all going well. There are buses. Thank you very much for watching this episode. I hope you enjoyed. It wasn't much happening. It's just buses, basically. But there you go. It's city skylines. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And goodbye.